found that prophesying is one of life's less profitable occupations.